My name is Orlando Williams. I'm an alumni. I came back on board here about 3 years ago to help facilitate a fashion show slash talent show, any type of showcasing Berkeley High's wonderful youth. I look forward to this event personally, and I look forward to having many more after. So I hope you enjoy the show.
My judging criteria tonight, how I'm going to base it, is going to be on effort and talent alone. And if you got great talent and you put out a great effort, we'll give you the benefit of the doubt.
You know, I'm just basically looking for originality and creativity. That's what we're looking for.
In terms of judging the presentations, we're looking at originality, presentation, clarity, crowd appeal. When you go up there, it's really, do you win the crowd? Can you really engage and present your talent? So.
One day while the light is glowing, I'll be in my castle golden. But until the gates are open, I just wanna feel this moment. Oh, I just wanna feel this moment. Oh, I just wanna feel this moment.
Worldwide, Christina Aguilera. Oye, mamita, dale, que la cosa está rica.
From the tallest building in Tokyo, long way from them hallways. Filled with O's and O's, they counting always. Real fat all day. Now, baby, we can parlay. Oh, baby, we can party. She read books, especially about red rooms and tie ups. I got her hooked, cause she see me in a suit with a red tie tied up. Rita and Gris, nice to meet you. But Tam is money. Only difference is I own it.
Yeah, the talent out there is real, real crazy right now. It's heating up. You know what I'm saying? It's hard to judge right now. It's real close right now. I can tell you that. I can't give away who's winning right now, but the talent is getting real. I can't wait for the second part to see what they got to offer. You know what I'm saying? And see if it's any completion, you know what I'm saying, to what we see right now. It's Steve right here, by the way. This is Steve. He's a fellow judge from last year. What you see, Steve?
Man, I thought the show was great. We had a lot of powerful performers out there, man. Berkeley High has talent. This year is a great year, and we're going to see how they pull it out, man. All right.
No lie, most of the singers and most of the dancers have given me a lot of goosebumps. The first two songs, that kind of hit me. I was like hitting the little thing. So, yeah, tonight's been a really great night, and I hope it goes great for the rest of the night. Thank you.
It's really funny because I've been backstage, and a lot of people are freaking out because they think that they're going to do terribly, but they actually do so awesome. That was great.
And this talent show going crazy, man. All the artists doing their thing, the performers doing their thing, bro.
I break down companies with all my peeps. Maybe we can travel the world and I can give you and all you can see. Tam is money. Only difference is I own it. Like a stopwatch, let's stop time and enjoy this moment, darling.
One day while the light is glowing, I'll be in my castle golden. But until the gates are open, I just wanna feel this moment. Oh, oh, oh. I just wanna feel this moment. Oh, oh, oh. I just wanna feel this moment.
Interesting ending to the show, of grand finale, if you want to call it the grand pinale, if you want to call it that. And I think the Spirit of Berkeley High came out tonight. Obviously, an event this long, you know, there's some moments where the energy kind of dips. But I think for the most part, Berkeley High School students definitely put on a great show that can reckon with anything that you see on American Idol or America's Got Talent, any of that stuff. Berkeley High does have talent, and what they showed here tonight was that when given enough chance to practice and rehearse, you know, they can put on a great show. We even had a singer in tonight's show that actually is possibly getting a recording contract, which is kind of a big deal. So we'd be setting some new precedent with our actual talent show here. So you know, I just appreciate everyone's support coming out. It seemed like it was like 300-400 people in the house. So just a great show that we put on here today.
Okay, well, I just think the talent show was just a wonderful opportunity for the Berkeley High students to not only showcase their talent, but really challenge themselves to come out and take a risk and do something that they might not have otherwise had an opportunity to do. So I'm feeling super humble, feeling super proud. All the acts were wonderful, and it was just a delight to be here.
Yeah, and I like to say it takes an amazing amount of courage to get up on the stage and showcase your talent. And I'm really proud of all the students that got up there. A lot of kids, you know, have a hard time being in front of crowds. And I think it's an amazing, you know, time for them to get up there and showcase all of their skills. So we're just grateful.
And I just think the other thing is that if they can do this in front of their peers, right, I think they can do anything in life and, you know, can really conquer their dreams and goals.
So we're proud parents of a Berkeley High School student, and we just thank Berkeley. You guys do a great job of, you know, supporting your students, so we thank you.
All right, so tonight we had the talent show at Berkeley High. It's our second annual one, and really, like, it was great. It was amazing. They killed it. We had rappers, dancers, singers. We had kung fu masters. We had everything, and I just really want to say, if you didn't come, I'm sorry. You need to come next year, because it was really just amazing.
Yeah, it ain't too much left to say, but we had a great night. We had our boy Two Cakes come out. That girl, Trina Peace.
Yes.
That girl got a contract right now because that girl was on fire. She does not wait for the confetti, you know.
James.
Tariq and James, the Aspects, you know, they're getting more fame out there because, you know, once you do what you love, you never have to work. But we out here. This is what we do. Coming to you live, this is Damone Sylvie, Chief of Social Activities, my assistant. You know, this is my girl, my right hand. This is Nicole Miller. We out here. We do this. The Berkeley High Got Talent. If you missed it, like she said, you missed it, you missed out on a whole bunch. It's a lot to learn out here. So come next year. We'll be here.
Thanks. Bye.
Signing out.